And that may very well have been why she was interested in Samuel, to see if she could persuade him in her ways to see it differently.
As he had many times before, Will capitulates on the night of September 13th, 2013.
That night, he was there. Police gun, too. I put it on that police officer.
Now, why did he go? I think he cared about it in all of her flawed state.
Sitting in there,
Will just couldn't do without Victoria, even though he knew in his head it wasn't a good relationship.
Kid, not like
I don't know if she thought sex would change his mind.
Feeling attacked, man. And
I shouldn't have come.
Apparently, after they had had sex, she must not have thought that he was still willing to drop the charges.
Oh, get that damn gun. Damn.
She was much like Blackwood Aspire. Got him to come over. She had sex with him. And then she killed him.
Big time.
Okay. He collapsed back onto the bed.
Shot him again.